I call on my family and friends here to witness that I, Sabrina Lee Everson, take you, Daniel Anthony Kutcher, to be my lawful wedded husband. Daniel, I would never have imagined that just over 3 years ago, a simple swipe right would have led to today. I never imagined I could love, adore, and respect someone as much as I do you. Because of you, I laugh often, smile, and dare to dream more than I ever have. From our first date and talking every moment of the day, I knew early on that this was going to be something pretty special. I love that you put up with me setting 10 alarms each morning just to wake myself up. I love the banter we both have that often makes us laugh. I love how much you love Kobe and I, and how you have turned our pup into the biggest sook. And even though it drives me crazy, I love how much you stir me because it keeps me on my toes. I promise to be true to you, to support you, to encourage you, to frustrate and challenge you, and to share with you the beautiful moments of life. I promise to laugh at every joke no matter what because you think you're funny. I promise to eventually agree on you being the better driver, even though we know you're not. I promise to comfort you when your football team loses and pretend I'm shocked that they lost. And I promise to love you through life's ups and downs and to remind you of this often. Whatever happens, I know you have my back and there's no better feeling in the world. I can't wait to share the rest of my life with you.
Sabrina, I look forward to the rest of my life with you as your best friend, your companion, and your husband. I promise to always do the little things that make you smile, laugh, and be happy. I'll still annoy you just to remind you just how much I love you. I'll stand by you when times get tough and put you first in times of need. You have always supported me, so I promise to support your goals and dreams throughout life. I will try to understand and trust you completely. I promise to give you the best of myself, including how long it takes me to write emails, merging on the highway, and taking 10 minutes to decide what to have for dinner. I am truly looking forward to the adventures we face from this day forward. With the challenges ahead and all life's experiences together, there are a few things I want you to know. One, you're never alone. Two, I'm yours.
You got this. You got it.
And lastly, I love you.
Yeah.